You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Man.
You like playing out here? It's not very nice out. You might catch cold. I could get you a sweater if you want.
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
And now to
another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee.
Watch it.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. Seems you like reading. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. Thank you.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
Alice! Alice! Daddy's coming! You need to be taught a lesson.
I have to find something.
Come
back here right now!